Hey guys, and welcome to another video. So today I'm going to show you how to use a motorized camera from Hikvision. So what is a motorized camera to start off with? Okay, so a motorized camera is a camera with an adjustable lens. So what we call it is a varifocal lens. And this means you can basically zoom in onto objects, or you can go straight ahead and you get a clearer, crisper picture, because obviously you're zoomed in. And you're not zoomed in digitally, you're zoomed in optically. So optical zoom is really good. It's just like literally moving the camera closer to the object. Okay, so it's a very good feature. And I'm gonna show you how to use a motorized zoom camera. And let's go ahead and show you how to use it. So we have one plugged in here. And what we need to do is load up the PTZ control. Okay, so PTZ control is used for obviously pan tilt zoom cameras, but it's the same technology that's used in varifocal. So you see here, there's a little joystick. So this will bring up our PTZ control. Okay, so now we've brought this up, and then at the top right hand corner, you see some controls. So you've got zoom and you've got focus. So these are the ones we'll be using. So we are using quite an old varifocal camera at the moment. This is because I want to show you the manual zoom, the manual focus, okay? A lot of the newer ones have automatic focus, so you won't need it. It will automatically focus the camera for you. Well, I'm just going to quickly show you how to do it. Okay, so our camera's mounted on our wall. So if we want to zoom in, we just literally click on zoom plus, and we can start zooming in. Okay, so this is where the autofocus comes in handy, because as you see now, I'm zooming in, it's completely out of focus. Okay, that's no problem, because we're going to sort that out in a second. Okay, so now we increase our focus. Okay, there you go. Now it is bringing up the objects a lot closer. Okay, so now our camera is zoomed in here and focus. There we go. So you can just get it right. All right, so now that's how you zoom in and focus the camera, and we'll quickly zoom out again to show you. And it shows you how simple it is. There's no setting up anything on the camera like there used to be using screwdrivers. No, you can do this all from your DVR menu. You can even do this from the app as well. So if you go to your HitConnect app, you can go to the PTZ control on the app on the camera, and then you can zoom in from your app as well. So let's zoom out now. I'll keep the focus going with it as well, so it doesn't get too out of focus. I'll keep zooming out a little bit more. Okay, so I'm now zoomed out all the way. And that's focused. Okay, now that's the quick tutorial done on motorized cameras. So this applies to analog and IP. It's the same technology used in both. And I hope you guys now know how to zoom in on a motorized camera, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, bye.